Hello, welcome back to my episode of Pokemon Gold gameplay. I'm Peace in Person, and today I wanted to find some TMs and HMs which I really need, especially that one called Strength. And also maybe I will find some other very good items. Well, here you can get the good rod. Why not? It's always good to have another fishing rod. Maybe here in that in this house here I will find something else. Okay, nice. Sometimes it's so simple, you just have to go through the houses and ask the people there and they will give you random stuff. Just like here, strength. Special move? Yes. Oh. But he doesn't tell me what special movement, man. Well, maybe there are also some other items which I can find in the other city. Well, yes, I can keep my team up like this. Oh. Okay, the tents are cool. Man, I had so many battles against these Pokemons in the last few gameplays. Just grinding for my Sudowoodo. But I managed it, leveled up to such a high level, so I could beat Jasmine's Pokemons. It was a really tough time there. But somehow I managed it with much luck. I cannot even weigh how much luck I had. It's just unbelievable that her Pokemons had fallen asleep for more than 2 rounds. Yeah. Sometimes you just need a little bit of luck. Well, I don't like Mimikit or... finally. And... well, let's ask first all the people here. Then I will go... okay, so she will give me fly. Oh, I know, this is just a pharmacy where I got the Pokemon medicine. What about him? Now, in the moment. Oh, here's another one. Maybe he can. Yes. Okay. So, they're just all telling me something I'm. All of the story from the island. So, for my next episode, I will just fight against the leader here, and then I will get fly. Then I can use it finally, and I do not have to travel around anymore or any longer with surf here to this city. That's all for today. I'm signing off. I wish you all a nice and a happy day. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Maybe if you have some questions left, leave them down in the comment section below, or even also some suggestions for me which Pokemon I should catch in my next episode, or which I should level up, or even maybe some TM recommendation. Well, that's all for today. Goodbye.